Challenge, Rachel. Challenge, Rachel. Challenge, Rachel. Challenge, Rachel. Challenge, Rachel. Challenge, Rachel.
Challenge, Rachel.
Challenge,
how
dare you?
Choo, 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 choo.
Applause.
Or cha-cha.
Applause.
How are you out there? All right, good. Can you hear me, Rach?
Yeah.
Right, okay. Oh, yeah, thousands of people have turned up, you know. Including my mate Becky from MySpace. See, I told you MySpace friends were worth something.
Yeah, I could get away with saying, actually, we had a crowd of thousands, because that sounded quite big, yeah, when they all cheered. But apart from a few members of staff and people who have to be here to press buttons and twiddle knobs,
yeah,
we do actually have two bona fide listeners come in.
Becky and Ryan,
thank you so much.
Yeah. Woo! Woo! That's it for the big invited audience of thousands, too.
Ryan looks like he's woken up in the middle of someone else's nightmare.
That's right. Lucky he didn't do his hair. Oh, he has. Pippa, by the way, is your band member and teacher. Pippa.buxton@yahoo.co.uk.
No.
That's what they told me.
It's Pippa Buxton, all one word.
Well, don't blame the messenger, man. I'm just doing what I'm told.
We're going to put Pippa's details on our website, actually, with all the challenge rates.
She's quite bossy, isn't she? See the way she had a go at me.
Pippa, she's got to be bossy. She has me to try and whip into shape in 5 hours.
I'm not sure I want her to be my girlfriend now. She's going to carry on like that.
I think the feeling's probably mutual.
Is it? Okay. Would you like, before you start, would you like to introduce the members of the Turds?
I would, yes. So this is Rachel and the Turd Polishers, because Pippa said at the beginning of this she could polish this vocal turd.
Yep.
Katie B, singer-songwriter. Woo! I'll put details away. You can see her playing as well on the on my left.
Yep.
And on my right here, Pippa, my singing teacher.
How do you think she's going to go, Pippa?
Sorry?
How do you think she'll go?
I think it's going to be outstanding.
Yeah, if not, it's you. It's your fault.
Before I do this performance, this is an emotional...
Oh, you're not going to say good evening, Glasgow.
No,
and, you know.
I would like to dedicate this performance to my dad, who gave me his dirty laugh and his wild spirit, but sadly not his beautiful singing voice.
Yeah.
And he would have been 70 today, so this is for you, Dad.
And can you say thank you, Sharon?
I'm getting a sympathy vote in now.
Thank you, Sharon. Thank you, Sharon. Can you do that?
Thank you, Sharon. Thank you, Sharon.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right.
I can't put it off any longer, can I? I'm going to have to do this now.
We've got a special guest judge who'll give you an idea of how you went at the end of this. Ladies and gentlemen, Rachel and the Polished Turds? The Turd Polishers.
Rachel
and the Turd Polishers live. Here they go.
applause, 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 applause.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen, the challenge, Rachel. She did it. That was it. Rachel and the turd polishers. How did it feel out there, Rach? How was that for you?
My legs are shaking. Look at my hands.
Okay.
I'm so nervous. That was really, really scary.
Sure. Well, special guest.
I bet it was scary for the listeners as well.
Special guest comment from Simon Cowell. Simon, your thoughts, please.
I've heard enough. I think you're probably the most disillusioned group of people we've had in this competition.
Brilliant. Thank you.
And that's the truth. I think the group is horrendous. You have absolutely zero edge, no originality. I think individually you're weak. I think as a group you're even worse. Absolutely zero chance of you guys ever, ever, ever having a successful career.
Thank you, Simon. All right, well done. Get in here, Rach, because your next challenge is coming up.
Oh, God.
Challenge Rachel, part two on the way. 8:18 at Kerrang.